Oh, hi kids. Hi, I'm Coach Bruce, and I'm here to help you get going on your fundraiser today. What you're going to be getting today when you go home is a parent letter and two brochures, one selling cookie dough, like we did last year. And this year it's got something new in it. It's called Cookie Cuties or Cutie Cookie, and it's flavored colored cookie dough. You'll see, it's got popcorn, it's got lava cakes, it's got all this great stuff in it for the holidays, and a Danforth jewelry pewter brochure. And it's got Christmas ornaments and all kinds of neat things in here too for your parents to get for gifts. And it also, here's one of the items in there. Isn't that pretty? This is a purse mirror. Oh, look at me. I look pretty good. Anyway, you're going to sell for about 2 weeks, and that's all on the parent letter that's going to go home with you today, okay? And how to make the checks out and everything. Now, here's a little prize program, and I got to keep this short. If you sell 5 items, you're going to get a Smensal. This is somebody's old newspaper. They recycle it. That smells good. It's a good thing I'm not hungry because I might bite it. Ah! So you'll get a Smensal for selling 5 items. If you sell 10 items, you get, aha, your own tub of cookie dough. That's a big cookie. That smells delicious. Everybody loves cookies, and you'll get your own tub of cookie dough if you sell 10 and the Smensal, okay? If you sell 15 items, and there'll be a short video after this to explain what it is, you get the amazing magic thumbs. Boom. And the video will show you all about that. So if you sell 15 items, you get the magic thumbs, you get a tub of cookie dough, and you get a Smensal. And this money is gonna go to help make wonderful improvements to your school. And just take it home, put it out of your backpack, set it on the kitchen table, and you're done. Okay, good luck. You guys do this cookie dough every season this time, and it does really well. Thank you very much.
Hello, Seattle. I am a mountaineer in the hills, in highlands. I fall asleep in hospital.
Seattle, I am an albatross on the dock.